going to dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bedside. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
God, she was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm? Hold up. All clear. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city, where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. This doesn't look so bad. Surgery, then.
This is a lot. Come on, give me something. Nada. There has to be something around here. The fuck is that? I guess it's down to the surgical suites. You need power, too. Gotta be a generator around here somewhere. Sounds like they're still crawling around in there. Hmm? use Levin here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great. Should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies? Let's see what you got. For fuck's sake. Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage. Jesus. Get ready to celebrate.
Come on! Make some- looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. Hey. Follow me.